When your husband is stingy, is strict, but still wants a pretty home, then I guess you don't throw away old beer bottles and get crafty by using them as plant starters. I pulled out the label and removed the residue with paper towel and some olive oil, filled it up with some water, and added a stem cutting in. There you go, mission accomplished.